reminds me of something. I went to Vancouver in a truck, low on fuel, and gave a Hells Angels club member a blowjob and a porta potty for free. But now I got a real job, which is splitting that wood like I showed you. Anyways, see you later!